Hey everyone, Sandeep here from 99signals.com. I'm back with another AppSumo deal review. In this video, I'll be doing a review and demo of TidyCal, which is yet another AppSumo original product. The last review I did on this channel was Sleek Bio, which is another AppSumo original product. And TidyCal integrates quite well with Sleek Bio, which is a social media landing page builder. You can, in fact, embed one of your calendars onto Sleek Bio, and anyone who visits your Sleek Bio landing page will be able to book a meeting with you. So TidyCal is a scheduling solution which makes it easier for you to manage your bookings and calendar. Since TidyCal is an AppSumo original product, you can expect the deal to be live for quite some time. All the other AppSumo originals like KingSumo, SendFox, Sleek Bio are still available at AppSumo. SendFox has been there for over a year. And if you're looking for an affordable email marketing service, then you may find SendFox interesting. You can find a link to the SendFox review and demo on my channel somewhere on this video. So if you'd like to learn more about SendFox, you can do that. Coming back to TidyCal, like any other product created by AppSumo, TidyCal is easy to use, easy to set up. It has a very minimalistic design, just like every other AppSumo product out there. And I love that about AppSumo. As you'll see in the demo in a short while, TidyCal integrates with Google Calendar, Office 365 Calendar, and you'll also be able to integrate it to Apple Calendar very soon. That feature is not available yet, but very soon you'll be able to integrate your Apple Calendar as well. You can also integrate video conferencing tools like Zoom and Google Meet to TidyCal. So whenever someone books a meeting with you, they'll receive either a Google Meet or a Zoom link in their email, and they just need to click on the link whenever the meeting is scheduled. Before I do the demo, let me just briefly touch upon what's included in the TidyCal lifetime deal. As you can see, you can grab lifetime access to it for $19. You can have up to 10 calendar connections. You can also have free and paid meetings. So if you offer paid consultations, you also have the option to connect your PayPal account or your Stripe account to TidyCal. And of course, you'll have reduced branding. So the reason this is mentioned is because they also have a free plan. You can sign up for the free plan from their website. You can just go to the pricing page of TidyCal. Under the free plan, you'll only be able to integrate one calendar, and you will not be able to accept paid meetings. And there'll be some amount of branding that'll be visible with your free plan. With the lifetime plan that you're getting at TidyCal, you'll be able to integrate to all these tools. There will be reduced branding, like any other AppSumo original product out there. There is some amount of branding. It's quite minimal, but there's no option for you to completely remove the branding right now. You also have the option to accept paid meetings, and you can have up to 10 calendar integrations with your lifetime plan. So that's all you need to know about what's included in your TidyCal lifetime deal. Since this is a new product, they don't have a lot of pricing plans right now. They just have the free plan and the lifetime plan. You can find a link to the TidyCal AppSumo deal in the description of this video. So at any given time, if you feel like visiting this page and learning more about what's included, you can just click on the link that you'll find in the description of this video. Now let's move on to the TidyCal demo. All right, I've just logged into my TidyCal account, and the first thing you see when you log in is the different booking types that you have created. Obviously, when you're logging in for the first time, you'll not have these booking types. There is a default booking type created by the TidyCal team, and you can start editing that, or you can click on the Create New Booking Type button. Now, before you create a new booking type, you need to tweak some of your settings. The most important setting is to make sure that you're in the right time zone. So to do that, click on your profile name. This is where you can set up your booking page link as well. You can change your time zone here. You can also change the time format, and then you can change the currency. Now, if you intend to use TidyCal for paid consultations, you can change your currency here to your desired currency. You can also change your booking page title here to make it more descriptive. Similarly, you can add more information in your booking page description. Next, you can change the booking page theme color. Now, TidyCal doesn't allow advanced customization options. It just allows basic customization options. So you can just change the theme color to make sure that the look and feel of your booking page is consistent with your brand. So you can change your booking theme color here to the color palette that you typically use at your business. And finally, you can set up a buffer time as well. By default, it's set at 1 hour. You can increase it to several hours, or you can decrease it to a few minutes. Once you've entered all these details, you can just save your changes. And now you can return to booking types. To create a new booking type, just click on the Create New Booking Type button. Next, enter your event name and also change the link. Make it easier to share with someone who would like to book a meeting with you for this specific booking type. Give the description for the event. Mention the event duration. Also enter the minimum meeting pairing so that you don't have any conflicts in your meetings. Next, specify your availability for this specific booking type. In my case, for this specific booking type, which is podcast recording, I mostly record my podcasts on Wednesday, Thursday or Friday. So I've just checked these days and the specific time when I'm available. I think by default, all 5 days will be selected. So you can just uncheck those specific days when you're not available. And you can update your booking type accordingly. So only these 3 days will be available whenever someone wants to book a meeting with you for this specific event. You can also add a few questions here. So this is optional. Anyone who wants to book a meeting with you will have to answer all these questions before they can fix a meeting with you. This option is really useful if you want to embed your calendar onto your website. So this way you can have a set of screening questions for anyone who wants to book a meeting with you. Another option you have is to charge for this event. TidyCal supports both PayPal and Stripe. So you can choose either of these options and you can select this option if you want to charge for this specific booking type. Once you've entered all the details, you can just update the booking type and the booking type will be updated here. And all your booking types will be available on this page. At any given time, if you want to make changes to any of the booking types, you can just hit the edit button and change whatever it is that you would like to change. You also have the option to embed any of the booking types you have created on your website. So you can just copy this code and paste it on a page where you would like this calendar to be visible. And all the visitors to that particular page will be able to view your calendar and they can book a meeting with you. This is how your bookings page will eventually look. In my case, I have 4 booking types here. When someone clicks on book now, they'll be able to view my calendar. Then they can pick a specific day and time. And they can go ahead and book a meeting with me by entering their name and email address. Next, let me briefly talk about the integrations that are available to you. You can add your Google account, you can add your Office 365 account, and very soon there'll be support for your Apple account as well. You also have the option to integrate Google Meet and Zoom to TidyCal. And you also have the option to add a conference link to all your bookings. So whenever someone books a meeting with you, a Zoom link or a Google Meet link will be shared with them and you can use that link for the meeting whenever the meeting is scheduled. So once you've connected your Google Meet or Zoom, you also have the option to add a static link URL. So if you're using any other video conferencing software and there's a custom URL that has been generated for you, you can just enter the URL here and this specific link will be added to all your meetings. Scrolling down, you have the option to enter your PayPal details, your Stripe details, and if you use Zapier, you can also connect your Zapier account with TidyCal. To view the bookings that have already been scheduled, you can click on the bookings tab and you'll be able to see all the upcoming bookings that you have. You'll see the date, the time, the duration, the event that has been selected, the person with whom you have the specific meeting. And you can also click on view more to see the meeting URL. So if you've integrated Google Meet or Zoom, or if you've used a static URL, you'll be able to see the URL here. And also the person with whom the meeting has been scheduled, that person will receive an email with the meeting URL. You can also change the view to past bookings, canceled bookings, or all bookings. So you'll be able to see all the bookings that have been scheduled through TidyCal. That wraps up this TidyCal demo. I find this booking solution to be very easy to use and it also integrates very well with the other AppSumo original product, which is Sleek Bio. I did a review and demo of Sleek Bio a few weeks back on this channel, so you can just check it out. That's a social media landing page builder and you can embed any of the booking types that you've created on TidyCal onto Sleek Bio, and anyone who visits your Sleek Bio landing page will be able to book a meeting with you. After watching this demo, if you think TidyCal will simplify your scheduling process, then you can go ahead and buy it at AppSumo. You can find a link in the description of this video and you can go ahead and grab lifetime access to it for just $19. Thank you so much for watching this review and demo of TidyCal. I hope you found it useful. If you did, please like this video and also subscribe to the channel. I've also started uploading my podcast interviews on YouTube. I have a lot of interesting podcast interviews scheduled with SEO and marketing thought leaders, entrepreneurs from all walks of life. I'll be doing that in addition to the AppSumo deal reviews that I do and other marketing tutorials that I do from time to time. So if that's the kind of content you're interested in, please go ahead and subscribe to this channel. I promise you will not be disappointed. Thank you once again for tuning in, and I'll be back soon with a new video.